Everyone opposed to Israel's warmongering should join the protests. Pick Guy Smallman. Palestinians in Gaza were bracing for another assault by Israel. A socialist worker went to press on Tuesday. The Israeli army said a barrage of mortar shells landed in southern Israel, one allegedly outside a nursery on Tuesday morning. The claims were widely reported in Israeli media, though notably less so elsewhere. Reports claimed the attack was the largest attack from Gaza since Israel invaded it in 2014, although there were no injuries. Israel often uses such claims to justify new incursions and airstrikes on the Gaza Strip. Israel proudly boasted of being the first military in the world to have conducted airstrikes with the F-35 stealth fighter plane in an attack on Gaza last week. It later leaked a picture of the same jet apparently flying over Lebanese capital Beirut. And the Russian military claimed to have intercepted more Israeli jets over Lebanon on Monday. It comes as Israel threatens war against its rival Iran in Syria, and Iranian ally Hezbollah in Lebanon. Supporters of the Palestinians were set to protest in central London next Tuesday. It's the anniversary of Israel's invasion of the West Bank, East Jerusalem, Gaza, Egypt and Syria in 1967. Everyone opposed to Israel's warmongering today should join it. Join the protest at Downing Street, 5:30 p.m. Tuesday, 5 June. Go to the event page for more details.